Casey Anthony's legal team is preparing to defend her from a defamation suit, a civil matter, but one that could reveal details about the murder of her daughter, Kaylee. WESH 2 Investigates has obtained a copy of this deposition in which Anthony testified under oath in August 2014. Anthony, with attorney Chaney Mason present, is questioned by Howard Marks. He's the attorney for meter reader Roy Kronk, who has claimed for a decade he accidentally discovered the two-year-old's remains in woods near the Anthony home. During Anthony's testimony, Kronk's attorney tries to compel Anthony to admit that she knew about, even directed her attorneys to launch a media smear campaign framing Kronk for the murder. He asked, "Is it fair to say you agree to allow your attorneys to come up with the strategies for the defense?" Anthony, "No." "Did you ever object to any strategies that your attorneys were doing?" Mason interrupts, "I instruct you not to answer." But Anthony did later respond, saying, "I can tell you with full honesty, I never knew the content of what was said. All I knew is that they may or may not have talked on this show or to this paper. That's it." That included defense attorneys Andrea Lyons and Jose Baez on NBC's Today Show.
"He's the only one who's been with the body. He's the only one who magically discovers it. He takes a day off the day before he discovers it again in December."
Marks posed the question, "Do you admit that your lawyers tried to portray Mr. Kronk as someone who killed your daughter?" Anthony, "I'm not making that admission. No, sir. I don't believe that's what they were doing." Marks finally addressed the question on everyone's mind, pointing to the fact Anthony did not appear to answer this question in her now-closed bankruptcy case. Marks, "Do you admit you were involved in the death of Kaylee Marie?" Mason, interrupting again, "I'll very clearly state she denies admission." He continued, "We have instructed her not to answer any questions regarding any knowledge she has or does not have about the death of her child."